I'll admit it.
You know when you got a stroke, when you can shoot that thing and not even look at it, it's nothing but bottoms. That's when you know you got a stroke, man. That's when you know you got a stroke. When you can just let it go, you don't even need to follow through. Look now, I can just look at you. That's what you do. Ain't no such thing as follow through. Interesting conversation with y'all generation. I'm in the barbershop the other day, and it's some young boys in there, right, like some high school kids, and they debating over who the illest MC of all time. Like they 18, they ain't even had an MC in their life. Matter of fact, let me ask you, what you think the illest verse is of all time? Like if you had to choose one rap verse.
Oh, Kanye.
Kanye. You got to do like that after this. That's how y'all do. You got to do like that. Y'all go, boy, okay, that boy, you deep, boy. What I was getting to, like, that's the conversation that was going on in the barbershop, and I'm sitting there with my son. But I asked you, because you from Detroit, and I bought up Eminem. I was like, yo, he had, first of all, dude is ill with what he do, but he had, like, the illest verse ever with Lose Yourself. Like that first verse just applied instantly to us. And of course I'm thinking that's a grown man. But before he even started the verse, he said, if you had one opportunity to capture the moment, would you seize it or would you let it slip away?
If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, capture, just let it slip.
Like, just think about that. So now we got one opportunity to capture the moment of something we worked entirely for what, six months for? Like, it's on us now. Are you going to capture that or are you going to let it slip away? So we're not going to be in here long today, all right? But we're going to be in here strong, right? We're going to be in here strong, right, Javon? All right, that's the illest bar ever, all right? All right, so let's make sure we get our minds right. Let's make sure we compete. All right, let's make sure we make ourselves better. All right, let's go. I'm ready. Look, you're 6'5", 6'6", right here. Dribble. Look how high you are. Look, and now you're over there. Where are we supposed to throw the ball to? And then where you got to be? See that little difference? Look, he might could turn the corner on this guy if you where you supposed to be. Then the throwback is right here. You see what I'm saying? Like, it's nothing over there. You're looking at him, it's nothing over there. Fam, you D?
Yes, sir.
All right, now. Y'all see it? Give yourself a hand. A bunch of yellow. Did Dante? No, Dante ain't make it. Dante, if you was in elementary, you the kid right now that couldn't go on no field trips. You can't go on the field trip because you ain't been in yellow. You ain't bought your permission slip back. Who is Anthony? Look. Come on, man. Like, this is fam. I know we're backtracking a little bit, but look at everybody else, though. So look if you do your job. You know what I'm saying? Go back to what I said. If you had one shot, you going to seize the opportunity or you going to let it slip away? All right? Overall, man, we were 79%. This was a good game, probably our best game. Look what happened when you go yellow and yellow. What was the margin we won by? There it is, when you go yellow and yellow. When you don't, all right, it's gonna be shaky. All right, let's go, let's get loose. With your old body.
Catch, come on, Ant, get your feet together.
Come on.
Good, let's go, regular fist, let's go. Go. It's not a written rule that you got to set it on the side that you run up to. All right? Come guard me, Nate. All right? Let's go. We in fizz. Let's say it's late clock, right? Go. Watch what he does. So if you just twist that screen, you wide open. He's gonna go and bite to the side that you're automatically on, right? You understand what I'm saying there? So if you change that screen at the last minute, hell is, I mean, that's what y'all have to be able to do. Wait on the screen, get back, Tay, get away. Now, the second piece is, it shows how much y'all don't wait for a screen. As soon as you catch it, y'all just dribble. In shirt, he can change the screen the same way I just told you. So all you have to do is square up and wait and read it. Nobody's gonna bite you. Nobody's gonna hurt you. All right, you have to square up and be tough with the basketball. Y'all leaving way too early. He's 2 yards off and you're still dribbling the basketball. Let's go, next group. Shirt, shirt, shirt. Move, get up, get up, get up, get over. Get off. See, that's what I mean. You at the screen, and why are you standing straight up? Why are you not already broken down on the screen? Let's go. Get one. Get one. Get one. Get one. Get over. Sit. 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 Good. Good. Sit. Good stunt. Talk to him. Talk to him. Good. We good. We good. Get up. Hands, Kate. Bump. Good, Nate. Good. Yeah, he fouled.
Right! Right! I got bumped!
Get out, get out! Please run! Stay there! Stay there! Stop! Get up, get up! Get up, buddy! Get up, buddy! Get up!
Good, good, get up! Help him! Box! Box! Good. Let's go. Come on, come on. Go, 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 Graf, go, Graf, go, Graf! Bad rotation. If you double, where you go? Right. You double. Ho. What happens when we double? Where you run? You run corner. That's you. Finish, K. Let's go. Who got box outs? Let's go. Let's go. Who got box outs?
Watch out, he
what? Grab, hit his shoulder,
man. Watch out, he 45. Left.
Baseline 22, losers. Go. Jeremiah, why did you stop the ball and then you end up going over there? Good talk, good talk. Sit now, start now, start now. Run now. Finish it now. Finish it, Mario. Set. Go. I think you're way more comfortable doing this than competing, trying to get a win. You'd much rather do this. All right, we won today. You had a hell of a practice. Good job. All right. We got to get back to our basics. All right. Bethune beat the hell out of Delaware State, so they waiting on us. It's a tough place to play. All right. So you got to be mentally focused to go in there and be prepared. All right. We got to do it together. Let's go. Good job. Together on three. One, two, three.
Together.
Let's go.
I'll admit it, I'll admit it.